We are looking ahead now. We're expecting a verdict soon in the trial of a local Marine charged with murder in the Philippines. Now, we've been tracking this case since last year. The court is planning to deliver its verdict in private first class Joseph Scott Pemberton's trial tomorrow. The Bedford native is accused of killing a transgender person in a hotel in the Philippines. Authorities are preparing for protests when the verdict is read. Pemberton claims he choked Jennifer Loud in self-defense.